here's a female kangaroo with a big joey in her pouch. Joeys, or young kangaroos, will seek refuge in their mother's pouch until about 10 months old, when they leave the pouch permanently. Judging by the size of this one, it is nearly that old now. There's a Willy Wagtail on top of that kangaroo. It's a good example of commensalism, where one animal benefits without harming the other. The bird is eating insects stirred up by the grazing kangaroo.